Dr. Freeman. I realize this moment may not be the most convenient for a heart-to-heart. But I had to wait until your friends were otherwise occupied. That's why I must now extract from you some small repayment owed for your own survival. Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine.